The Bulgarian split squat. Now begin this exercise by hooking your trailing leg on an elevated surface such as a bench, as shown here. Keeping a tall spine, drop from the hips rather than the knee, and avoid leaning forward too much or at all. Once you get to the bottom, you should drive through the midline of your foot throughout this entire movement in a slow and controlled manner.